What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. So in this video, I did want to show you how to reach the second dancing lion. And if you are wondering, yes, there is going to be a second one. Legit, pretty identical to the first one. But the weird part is where this one is going to be located. It's basically going to be here in this square looking thing, which obviously I went there and found it and died because I wanted to make sure. It is basically going to be walking around this like weird like type of coliseum thingy, or I guess you could say like an open thing where he's walking. Regardless though, this is where you are going to find him. Now the question is how do you get there? So the first thing I want to mention though is every single site of grace is going to be timestamped. For example, let's say you guys just got to this location here. That is going to be timestamped until this site of grace here, and then basically so on until we get to this one. Now the funny part about this though is the Ancient Ruins West is going to be the way to get to the Grand Stairway site of grace, which funnily enough is probably not going to be the way you actually thought on how to get there. And as I did mention before though, every single site of grace location is going to be timestamped. That way you guys can get all the way to the Ancient Ruins if you have it, and also getting all the way to the Grand Stairway so you can finally fight another dancing lion. Anyway, here's all of the main and fastest routes.